hard to find around here.
It's more time.
Let your spirit be free, warrior of the heavens.
We did it!
The Angelus Council restored the use of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation.
Look upon these gardens. Now they seethe with the corruption of hell.
Smell of sulfur and ash. The gateway should be nearby.
Seeking always to defend the high heavens from any foe.
Yeah.
loot.
Your evil undoes you.
Again, somehow finding small success in the face of certain failure. I think you may have a gift for it, my friend.
Knowledge of the future grants power over the present. For this reason, it feels the Archangel of Fate is a vital member of the Council. He alone possesses the ability to decipher the threads of destiny woven in the Celestial's Scroll of Fate. His boundless sight grants him perspective others cannot fully comprehend.
Thank you. the truth bans you.
Akarat, the nobles and kings fought on traps like this.
Strike at your heart.
Bans you.
Bans you. bags are full.
Cheers!
Demons come back, maybe I'll have a go at them. I haven't felt this great in a long time.
victory, Nephilim. You always have been.
Ah, the sweet smell of sulfur and ash. The gateway should be nearby.
It falls to honor to hold the Angiris Council together. Sure.
You think to destroy the Rift out of us? My beams will tear you apart.
The Hell Rifts are closed. You have far exceeded my expectations, Nephilim. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
Lady Ariel could see how many...
Tyrion.
Yes.
But we must...
I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day. Yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
Oh, you still have much to discover, my friend.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Nephilim.
Diablo seeks to...
This is... concerning.
How does it feel? Knowing you helped me become the pro...
Diablo is climbing.
How could you convince my own husband to kill me? I told him to save him, but you made him.
spirits are free from this corruption, warriors of the heavens.
The energy of the crystal arch, but now.
Let your spirit be free, warrior of the heavens.
Thank you.
debilitate me.
Something different in here. It is not far now. I only hope we are not too late.
You think yourself a hero, but your actions are driven by petty greed and tempting.
Thank you.
Come back is impossible.
Summit.
Thank you.
was once beautiful beyond measure.
It will look better with some demon blood on the floor, if you take my meaning.
The gate has been opened. It was not.
Thank you.
cannot carry more. I'm carrying too much. The air is heavy with death. The fallen star is near.
That stench was just you.
The spirit tell
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
I promised Marco I'd protect him,
and now he's dead.
Ah.
I did. I came back here to rally the militia. But
watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumpert came back.
How can I hit
them? They're
attacking the barricade!
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Time for a little romp through the ruins, eh? We're not such a bad team, you know. I do the work and you make me look good.
Thank you.
mother sleep once more. This chest is empty. Did the creatures take the treasure? Diablo's evil lingers everywhere here.
Was it the perpetual darkness or the endless mobs of risen dead that gave you that idea?
Thank you for your help.
North.
We'll meet over. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
This is a place of power. Your mother hid her secrets here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton!
This seems like trouble.
Here's the key. Thank you.
This is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within.
place looks like a maze. Please don't get us lost.
Here is where the fire fell from the sky. Strange magic comes from the earth.
Okay. I haven't seen that Imperious fellow do anything but complain since we've arrived.
He has much anger.
Yes, and I'm much better at that sort of thing. Be swift, be silent.
Needs more time.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your might, all your power, I need you upon the world. Some savior.
Diablo,
you killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How? Damn those who helped you!
Thank you.
He gained a following. Inari stole the sacred world stone and used it to create and conceal a world he called Sanctuary. Demons and angels alike fled there, and some of them, including Inaris and Lilith, remember, many of these unions resulted in children. They were called the Nephilim.
The spirits aid me.
Thank you.
spirits are free from this corruption, warriors of the heavens. Your death comes.
Fountains of heaven flowed with the energy of the crystal arch, but now look at them.
Belarius was alarmed when he realized that the Nephilim had the potential to surpass both angels and demons in power. He wished to limit their abilities, but Lilith demanded that they become her army. Their escalating conflict led the Sanctuary's discovery by the Demon Lords and the Angeris Council.
forsook my home. To see it again like this, any joy I might have had. It is not far now. I have
abandoned me to that foul asylum, Tyria. Why did you forsake me when you barely still walked among us?
Carry more.
cast on me.
I do not wish to fight.
The gate has been...
I couldn't...
It was on.
Okay.
Here, the rope swing at last. Diablo seeks to corrupt.
This is concerning.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Please. I knew that couldn't be the end of me.
Needs more time.